Hello guys, welcome to the channel, and today we'll do part 2 of how to make beautiful terrain with Unity. So in this video, I will show you how to paint texture and add trees and grass to your terrains. Let's get started. Firstly, you need to go to cc0texture.com, take the texture you think that fits most to your game. So for example, I want my game to have a mountain, so I will find a rock texture with a snow texture in for the top of the mountain. Here I find one the rock texture right here. As you can see, it's called rock 048. And let's find my snow texture. So it's a snow. And here we go. Here I find the two texture that I needed and download it. So what you're gonna do is to extract the zip file. And so I'm gonna click right here, right click, and choose extract here, and then do the same thing for the snow texture. For the simplicity of this video, I will choose the two color image, and so this is the color from the rock and this is the color for the snow, and then I'll drag these two into Unity. And here we have the two textures. Here I have my terrain, so what you're gonna do is to select the terrain, go to the brush section and change the from the raised or lower terrain to paint textures. And then you hit edit terrain layer, create layer, and then find the first layer you want to be on the terrain. So I want this entire terrain to fill with rock, so I'll select my rock texture which I just imported here, and as you can see, if you look closely, you can see that the rock texture is being applied. And I will just quickly change to raise a low terrain and make a mountain, so to put my snow texture on. So here let's create a mountain. Okay, it's not the best mountain. Okay, so now let's change back to paint texture, edit and create another layer. Now let's choose our snow texture, and finally select the snow texture and drag it on to the mountain. So as you can see, the snow texture is being applied to our terrain just in the our brush radius. Secondly, I will show you guys how to add flowers and grass to our terrain. Now you need to go to Asset Store and search for the free package called Grass Flower Pack and import it into Unity, and after that you will see a folder called Grass and Flowers. So I will import from my package manager, so it's right here, and hit import and import another. And now you see, as you can see, there's a folder called grass flowers. Next, you select your terrain, go to the paint details section, edit details, and hit add grass textures. Now you go to your grass and flowers folders and select the texture folder and hit select grass and flowers, and here you can see a collection of many types of grass and flowers. So let's try the grass 01, drag it into the detail texture and hit add. And now if you go to your terrain, you'll see there's a detail called grass 01, and if you drag your brush, you'll see that there's the grass on the ground. So let's see it right here. Okay, as you can see, there's the type of grass that we want on the ground. If you want a different type of grass, you can always hit edit details, add grass textures, and add the other type of flowers as well. So let's select this flower, hit add, and instead of selecting the first grass, we'll I will click on the second one and let's try it out. So here's the second flower. That is it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed. And if you think that this video is helpful, drop a like and subscribe to support me, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.